has his own dream, he has own fantasy in his own making music. He's not in a square. I think he grew up very well, yeah. And now he has many chances to play this kind of piece, many different places. That's good, with different conductors, different orchestra, or a recital program, different country, different audience. I think next 10 years, very interesting how he grew up.
When you start the first notes, you should get the right tempo, right feeling, good tone, and also, you know, the good atmosphere, and let it all together, and the people will suddenly into your music, into your, you know, magic world.